Matty was in Wellington over the weekend, and he got involved in a little bit of an altercation. Do you want to tell us what happened?
Yeah, I punched a guy.
You said that.
I'm kidding. That's what made it sound like I did. That was hardly an altercation.
Okay, okay. Well, what happened?
There wasn't a little bit of biffo or anything like that. But no, I was in line at the airport, and there was one person behind the counter serving people, and so I was standing in front, behind the person that was being served in front of me, and then all very politely, just waiting my turn, and then all of a sudden a second attendant came along to create another second line, and all of a sudden this person that was behind me in the line cut in front of me and went over to the second attendant and started being served.
That's cheeky.
Very cheeky. So I just said, excuse me.
Wow.
And raise my voice ever so slightly, just to let him know that I didn't think it was okay that he had pushed
him. And how did he react?
He did not care.
Really?
Which wound me up even more.
Whoa!
Yeah.
So what did you do then?
Well, then I said, no, excuse me, I'm here in line and you've cut in front of me. And he was like, I'm sorry, I'm in a hurry. And I was like, I don't care that you're in a hurry. But he didn't move. So I just had to then stand there like a fool.
I'm sorry.
I was rightly wound up.
Maybe he thought that you were about to be served. You know?
No, yeah. She was the woman in front was taking her time.